Hey, this is Dan, and this is a short time-lapse video of me building a torch for a game that I'm working on. I'm going to be using Blender to do the 3D modeling, and then I'm going to bring it into Photoshop to skin it, and then into Unity, where it's going to be set in this cupboard on this shelf here. So let's go to Blender and get going. Thank you. Okay, so there we have it. I think it's an adequate build for what I need, especially given it was only a 25-minute job. So it looks okay on the shelf there, and you've got the tooltip when you hover over it, it says torch. And then I can pick it up. I need a sound for that. And then when I hit F on my keyboard for flashlight, it turns on and off. So yeah, that's a job done, I think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.